On April 4, 1967, in New York City, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. delivers the most controversial speech of his life.
You, above all people, should know that the Vietnam War is either morally right or morally wrong.
His bold stand against the Vietnam War will put a target on his back. MLK 50, A Call to Conscience, premiering on the Word Network Wednesday, April 4th, 9 p.m. Eastern, 8 Central, 6 Pacific, with a special encore performance at 11 p.m. Eastern.